Sphere waves scattered during the concert caused fiends endemic to this region to rampage.
So, in other words, your sphere screen is to blame.
Find a sphere and the fiends appear?
In the house, and it's time to get down.
Child's play.
This is your lucky day.
We still haven't checked that tower.
Wanna take a look?
Yuna!
Bring it, beefsteak!
Trigi Kimud! TV Larg Dradufin Wilad, Ranakik Nikaruma!
He says there's another hole by the tower.
Think it's connected to the others?
I don't think there's a faith here.
Uh-oh. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Eludiga, we do Draruma.
We going in?
Aww.
Hole, so I decided to explore it. Call it curiosity. But this place is swarming with fiends. I can't get out. Do Pop a favor and show him the way out of here. Ow! Oh! Ow, 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 ow! Must have pulled something.
Oh, you are so lame.
Who's gonna carry him?
Hey, let a man keep his pride.
Got a better idea?
Well, how about this? Make your old man proud and scrap that thing. Now he can't Draka Joe Kino would have looked now.
You're welcome aboard our airship.
Vitran, if we feed Utra Kreb, you mukwa to sa!
Es kunoka.
The fika to anko, freti grab motek.
Sid and brother have put each other through a lot over the years. Not even Riku knows what caused their final falling out. Still, there's something nice about the whole thing. If only I could have talked like this with my father, or you, with yours.
Shameful how they gussied this baby up. Dirt kitchen paint job. Oh, just who does he take after anyway? Can we see it? We now go back to Dominic?
Set win of Pichichak, Tran.
Tutkune win, Kampidran. We secretly push a drag.
Then they win, Krip.
Madi, get back here.
Too free to leave.
The woods are so empty.
I guess this place doesn't have much time left. Kinda sad to think that all of this will be gone, huh?
At least, we have our memories.
Hey guys, mind giving me a moment alone?
Why?
Mm-hmm, got it. Come on, Payne.
Sure.
I'm not ready to call this just a memory. Not yet.
Thank you. Ye drank ye sorry bum back here! Ye cast away the family business and ran off for the hills, gone a whole year ye were! And ye call yourself Owaka the 24th!
But you opened the store again without even telling me! Why, I only left back then cause my job was gone.
Well, I couldn't help it. I got an itch for peddling, I did.
Oh,
get in here. Don't want you catching cold.
Brother?
I'm right ready to pound some business sense into that hapless head of yours.
But this doesn't strike me as the best place for getting customers.
Don't be a thunderhead. Open your eyes, lad. Maybe he failed to notice our biggest customer has just graced us with her presence.
Lady Yuna!
I guess.
Boy, am I glad you're here.
Matsakiak.
We've got a prickly situation. Fiends are attacking the Kaktuar Nation.
We'll take care of it. Benzo, let's go!
I was wrong. She doesn't get dragged into trouble.
She jumps in head first.
What's happening? These are no garden variety fiends.
Let's ask Marnla. She knows more than I do.
Sure, okay. Marnla, do you know what's going on?
That's the gist of it.
Yuna! Get back! Impossible!
Wow! Did she get him?
She says she's struggling just to buy us time. Please! Find the gatekeepers before Marnla's strength gives out. That's the gist of it.
Oh! A shoe puff? What's a shoe puff doing in the middle of the desert?
That's the gist of it. That's the gist of it. That's the gist of it. That's the gist of it.
We probably shouldn't just barge in like this.
If they didn't want us in here, they would have locked the door.
Isn't that logic a little backwards?
Anything goes for the gull wings.
That's for sure.
That's the gist of it. 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 Thank you. That's the gist of it. 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 It says this is where the rogue cactuars hang out. I guess the gatekeeper fell in with the wrong crowd. They're all holed up somewhere inside.
Oh, here we go again.
Let's teach them some social skills. Come on.
Thank you.
no more running away from home.
Cactuar Nation will be safe from fiends now. But Marnila, she...
Marnila?
She used all her power to stop them.
No!
Is a kind winarana. Van a who seedler von Drek Fiend.
She says they're no match.
Ah!
We've got company.
Thank you.
You're a real lifesaver. I guess you can always count on the Gullwings.
Thanks.
But... what a disaster.
Meg!
Food?
Yeah, we whipped it up during the battle. As long as we're still kicking, we're gonna get hungry. Hunger's proof we're alive. We've got heaps of food. I don't suppose you're interested.
Gullwings, at your service!
So, I guess Marnila is gone.
No, look! She's right here! She may be small now, but give her some time and she'll grow. Then we'll have a new Marnila.
Marnila's gone. But she'll grow bigger and become a new Marnila? Huh?
Oh, you didn't know? Marnila is the Kaktuar word for grandma.
If you say so.
Well then, we look forward to meeting her again someday.
Right.